Hello everyone. Welcome to the fifth episode of this course. The theme this week is waste equals food. It is about the continuous cycling of materials and products. In a circular economy, we ideally have closed-loop nutrient systems, which are inspired by nature. Here, the wastes of one process are the nutrients for the other. This waste equals food principle is a great source of inspiration for companies and designers, as you'll see in this episode. In a review on manufacturing from last week, we have some feedback. We noted that for some, there was a lack of clarity in the difference between refurbishment and remanufacturing. Refurbishment is a bit like a repair. The idea is to bring a used product to a satisfactory working condition by rebuilding or repairing major components. Remanufacturing, on the other hand, is about returning a used product to its original performance or better. It results in a product equivalent to a new one. More generally, some of you might have joined the MOOC course in the last week or so, or you may feel you're lagging behind a bit with the assignments. Don't worry, you have until the 20th of April to finish the assignments. The one exception is the Repair Café assignment, which is peer-reviewed. You need to finish this assignment before the 17th of April in order to allow for the peer reviews to be completed. Good luck!